huge play by the defense. Not only to force a fumble, obviously, but to return it for a touchdown.
I know it's no fun for anyone who plays offense, but isn't it fun to see how a defense rallies when there's a fumble return and everyone tries to find someone to block and bring it all the way home?
I always like their celebrations because they don't get there that often.
No, they're not choreographed very well usually.
Now Dawson for the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. The scoop and score, always an exciting play in football. And we witnessed it there, grabbing it off the ground and then rumbling it into the end zone for six. So here's the kickoff now as they'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. The return man here, Dwayne Harris. They'll take this across the 25, a couple extra yards, up to the 27-yard line. And New York set to take the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game. And typically, those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early. Probably not going deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that zero off the board.
I'm laughing at myself because I could just hear in film session, but coach, I've thrown it to Odell Beckham Jr. Of course I thought he was open.
They love to go deep downfield to him, though, such a threat.
Yeah, a rare incompletion because most of the time we expect him to actually come up with the catch.